Welcome viewers, this is Danny from Rebelug, here with an exciting holiday challenge. LEGO has started a new campaign called #BuildToGive, in which they challenge people to build LEGO ornaments and post them on social media using the #BuildToGive. For every ornament posted, LEGO will donate one LEGO set to a children's hospital. Rebelug has decided to partake in this challenge, and here you can see some of the ornaments that our members have built. We challenge the community to also take part, and if you post on Instagram using the #BuildToGive and #Rebelug, you'll be entered into winning this holiday poly bag. We'll be looking through all the ornaments you guys post and choosing the winner closer to Christmas time. Here's the official release from LEGO. In connection with the #BuildToGive 2017 Christmas campaign, the LEGO group will donate one LEGO set to a child in a pediatric hospital for every #BuildToGive ornament built at home and shared on social media with #BuildToGive. Children under the age of 13 must obtain parents' permission to post on social media. #BuildToGive ornament available while supplies last. Total donation not to exceed 20,000 LEGO sets, meaning they will donate a LEGO set for every ornament up to 20,000. So, thanks for watching, and good luck building.